Didn't even get to the goal line. And that's going to be Becker. Becker off the boards, back into the neutral zone. Horvat up the middle. That's now going to be Whitney sending it deep into LA territory. In LA end, Cramarosa battling for the puck, and we've got another scrap. And that's going to be Scott Sabourin. As he's going with Horvat, Sabourin has a little bit of size on it. Sabourin out of a suburb of Ottawa, Ontario. He lands a couple of lefts. Sabourin, earlier this year, signed to a two-year contract by Manchester. Last year in Oshawa, 30 goals in the Ontario Hockey League, and they're still going.
I think when you look at that one there, Sabourin definitely getting the upper hand on Horvat. A couple of times, it looked like Horvat was trying to tap out. Sabourin taking advantage of the size advantage that he had. And you look at Horvat as he makes his way to the bench. He's got a bloody mouth as he removes his mouth guard there. So definitely some of the work that Sabourin did landed in that one there and give the decision to the Kings there. They lead on the scoreboard 3-1, and they won that battle there at center ice. Rugged.